Hi friends, welcome to part 2, nozzle orientation video. Let's begin. Go to equipment tab, click on nozzle. This is nozzle creation form. Give nozzle name as M1, as per data sheet, select specification as ANSI nozzle, select 300 rating, flange bore size 450 nb, give height 900 as per data sheet, then click create, select datum as origin, come down as per drawing. The nozzle should face it south side here in direction, give as south and enter. Give command as by south 900, enter. Keeping in elevation. Type by up 2316, then enter. For manhole 2, type new nozzle, copy previous, enter. Keeping in elevation, the nozzle is placed on M1. For that, type by up 13441 as per data sheet. Now you can see the manhole 2 is placed at the top. Something went wrong. Type by down 2316. Now it is perfect. Keeping in plan. Again, go to equipment tab, create nozzle. Now give name as N1, all nozzles a 300 rating as per data sheet, size 100 nb, height 838, enter, click create. Keep datum as origin, right north, enter. Then click next, type by north 838. Keeping in ISO view. Go to view tab, current view, uncheck shaded, then apply and cancel. Now nozzle is visible. Hit the like button. Also, subscribe with pressing the bell icon and click all for future videos. But it is in bottom for that. Type by up 970, hit enter. Now for N2 nozzle, give name as N2, size 250 nb, height 838, enter. Click create. Keeping in plan view. Keep datum as origin. Direction west. Enter. Click next. Type by west 838. Enter. Type by north 380. Give enter. Keeping in elevation. Type by up 970. Hit enter. Oh, sorry. Double click, type by up 3611. Now this is perfect. Now for N3 nozzle, give name as N3, size 200 NB, height 838. Enter, click create, keep datum as origin. Direction west, click next. Type by west 838. Enter. Type by up 4830. Give enter. Click here for isometric view. Now for N4 nozzle, give name as N4, size 50 NB. Height 838. Enter. Click create. Keep datum as origin. Direction north. Enter. Click next. Type by north 838. Enter. Type by up 21,569. Give enter. Give name as N5, size 150 NB. Click create, keep datum as origin. Direction up, enter, click next. Sorry, I didn't give height of nozzle. To modify, go to Equipment tab, in Modify group, click on nozzle. Now give the height 22,687. Now click next. Type by up 22,687. Enter. For solid view, go to View tab, Current view, check shaded, then apply. Now nozzle is visible. Keeping in plan view. Now for N6 nozzle, give name as N6, size 100 NB. height 787. Enter. Click Create. Keep datum as origin. Direction north. Enter. Click Next. Type by north 787. Enter. Type by up 13,380. Give enter. Keeping in ISO view. Rotate the view through the mouse by scroll button. Here you can see the nozzle. Again, keeping in plan. Now for N7 nozzle, give name as N7, size 50 nb, height 838. Enter, click Create, keep datum as origin. Direction east, enter. Uncheck shaded in the form for 2D view. Click Apply. See, here is the nozzle. Click Next. Type by east 838. Enter. Rotate through pin 1 about direction by 30. Enter. Oh, sorry, it should be minus 30. So type minus 60. Now enter. The nozzle is placed at bottom. For that, type by up 1706. Give enter. Now perfect. For N8 nozzle, type new nozzle. Copy previous. Hit enter. Go to calculator as per data sheet. 4144-1706. Type by up 2438. Enter. See, the nozzle is placed above of N7 nozzle. Go to hierarchy. Change the nozzle name from N10 to N8. Apply and cancel. Now for N9 nozzle. Give name as N9. Size 50 nb, height 838. Enter. Click Create. Keep datum as origin. Direction east. Enter. Click Next. Keeping in plan. Type by east 838. Enter. Type by up 1706. Give enter. For rotating the nozzle, double click here. Hit enter. Now the nozzle is rotated at right direction. Now perfect. For N10 nozzle, type double click here. Hit enter. Go to calculator as per data sheet 4490-1706. Type buy up 2784. Enter. Again rename the nozzle, name, to, N10, apply and cancel. Now for, N11 nozzle, give name as, N11, size, 40 nb. Height, 838. Enter. Click create. Keep datum, as origin. Direction south side, enter, click next, type, by, south, 838, enter. Keeping an isometric view, the nozzle, is in bottom. Type, by, up, 9784, give enter, keeping in plan. View. For rotating nozzle, double click here, give minus 25, enter. As per data sheet. Keeping in 3D view. Now for, N12 nozzle, give name as, N12, size, 50 nb, go to calculator, calculate the height, by data sheet. Now give height, 22,611. Enter, click create, keep datum, as origin, direction up, enter. Click next. Keeping in ISO. Type. By, up, 22,611. Enter. Keeping in plan. Type, by, east, 250, give enter. For rotation, double click here, give value as, 45, hit enter. Keeping in 3D view. Now the column is ready. Thank you for watching. I hope this video will be helpful. Do subscribe our channel for more videos. Hit the like button. Also, subscribe with pressing the bell icon and click all for future videos. Otherwise, hit like button. Go to our channel here. Hit subscribe with bell notification on. Thank you.